us a little bit about the project that he's got going on as well. Welcome once again. How are you doing today?
Good. Thanks a lot. I know I'm not as cool as a motor or a burnout contest, but I'll do my best. Some of you heard it yesterday. For those that didn't, if you haven't seen it yet, there's a home car show out called Graveyard Carz. It's on Velocity on Thursdays at 10 o'clock. The reason I'm here talking about it is he actually has my 69 Daytona, which, if all works out with schedules, will be here next year along with the cast. I wanted to explain a few things about the show, because I know some have seen it, some have not. But things that you don't know, it all started out with that 71 446 pack Shaker Cruda that he has. People thought that the car should just be scrapped because it was that bad. But Mark didn't believe in doing that to a Mopar, because he's a Mopar lover just like you guys. So we decided to restore that car, and some friends said, hey, why don't you film it? And that's how the idea of the show came out. Well, he did the filming and pitched it to the networks, but honestly, the networks wanted nothing to do with it because it didn't have enough of the comedy and things like that. So they told him, you're that crazy and comical, so get some of that in there, and then we'll talk again. So he did that, and now it's on the Velocity channel. But what you'll see, and what we're asking for your support is, this way I know some of you, when I've gone through the crowds here, you may want to see more about the cars. You're going to see that as the show progresses, we promise you that. Season 2, you're going to have the Daytona. You're going to have a Superbird, where a guy bought two of them for him and his son out of the woods in South Carolina. And you're also going to see a touching story about an 8, a 69.5, 812 Super B. But a guy who's going to restore with his dad, but unfortunately his dad passed away when they were finally able to do so. So you're going to see that car also. What I ask is, if you can, if you watch the show, I think this Thursday you'll see the completion of the 446 pack Charger that he's got, a 71 Charger. When you watch that show, if you can go to the Velocity blog and write something nice about it, that would be appreciated, because this is the only way we get to see the Mopar that we love restored on a TV show, which is the first show to restore the car back to original, the way a lot of us like it. So I ask your support, watch the show, and stay tuned, and you'll see all kinds of cars and learn a lot. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Tom. We appreciate you sharing your story with us.
One thing I forgot to mention, sponsors that are helping with the show that believe in it also that you see here today. We've got Dan's Auto that's helping out with a lot of the little chrome work and the trinkets that are also hard to find. Legendary Interiors, you're going to see them flying out there and installing the interior on the Daytona, which, if you're wondering about, if you go to the Carz and Carz website, that's my car that they're restoring. That was pretty much shot. All the floors need to be changed with frame rail. The market, I believe, that a car was attached to brought back to life. Retro Radio is doing the radio. Cobra Tire is helping out with tires. Instrument Specialties is doing the dashboards and so on. And Glen Ray Radio is helping out. So if all these people are believing in the show, we hope that you can too. And if you're watching, we know you will. Well, thanks again.
Thank you, Tom. Appreciate you sharing your story with us. Great job. Great idea. Thanks so much. Welcome. Thanks for being here, man. All right, we've got a few minutes before we get this engine away. We've got to wait